Coach Ned Permenter reminisces about one of Lonnie Shelton's big plays.
Yeah, Lonnie Shelton was probably considered the best all-around athlete in the whole Shawokin Valley by veteran sport writer Terry Barrington. And I had him in football, and he could have been an Antonio Gates or Gonzalez as a tight end. We had him at a 6'8", 240-pound tailback, but that meant we had another back named Gary Blackford, who was a three-time All-City rushing leader and had to sit on the bench. So it made sense to put Lonnie at tight end and Gary at tailback. We could utilize them both. And I remember the biggest play I ever saw when I were playing West High in a critical game. They were favored to win the league, and it was a big game for us. Huge capacity crowd. Lonnie caught a pop pass and ran 70 yards, and he blew by the West High defenders, who were speedy backs, and left him in the dust all the way.